Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to tell you about the sump books. So if you're working in the motels, sometimes you may need to know what is the sump books and what is the maintenance and how does it work. So in this video I'm going to make little explanation for you, so I hope you can get some idea. So as I told you before, this is a Viking 64 feet. Depend on your motorage, depend on your boat, maybe you will see one or few sump books. So I'm going to show you what is the sump books and what is the work of sump books. So this is now I'm in the inside the, actually under the room, the main deck. This is the downside, the main deck. I'm in every time the sump box is usually the, you can see under the room, like they have some compartment for downside the room. So now I'm in near the sump box area, sump box compartment. This is you can see here, this is the outside. Actually they have some manhole. I came from here, so you can see all the piping and electrical system. It goes to there, and you can see also this is directly that, you know, toilet discharge and something also here. You can see the bilge pump. So this area now, so I'm going to show you what is the sump box and how does it work. Okay, here you can see this is the my sump box. What is the sump box is doing? So this is actually collecting tank for the water from your you know, your bathroom, and they have sink, and you using like wash basin, and you using for water. They have shower also for make washing. So then when you take the shower, that water directly coming through that pipe. So that is my shower area, one bathroom. They have three bathroom. So that is my one room bathroom shower area. So it will directly come in through to this sump box. Also the, you can see this side also, they have two other bathrooms also come into here. Also the, you know, they have, if you have a wash basin in your bathroom, that wash basin, so if you're using for washing, hand washing or face washing, that water also directly come into this sump box. So when the sump box, what it does when the sump box is become full, that you can see here inside they have motor, that is like bilge pump. That bilge pump will automatically start, then they push the water, they remove the water through that through this pipe to directly to the sea. So actually sometimes it will collect the, you know, the some dirty particles like hair or something like that. This is actually sometimes it's a little dirty job, but sometimes you need to clean this one, because the purpose is this one, they collecting the all the dirty particles here, they only push the water from here to the sea. So I will open this one and I will show you. So this actually, this this is seal, the seal type. This because it doesn't feel come any smell outside, or it doesn't come if the sometimes it's too much water coming, it doesn't come into outside. The main purpose is it will preventing the smell coming outside. So you can see here they have three lock, that lock need to open, then this like this glass need to open. So this is the cover. Here you can see this is my sump box motor. Then now I already cleaned this one, because now this is dry. So once this water coming up to here, this automatic switch will automatically operate almost like bilge pump. So when this switch is on, this motor will push the water from sump box to directly to the sea. Also here you can see they have non-return valve.
Sometimes the common problem, this well, if you have this well sometimes become blocked. Once this well is become blocked, the motor is running, but the still water is not pushed from here. Sometimes this motor, if long time running, because it's still the automatic switch is on, but it happen, it will blow the fuse, so it will possible to make trip this motor. So that is the work of sump box. The thing is, you need to clean sometimes this one, you need to check sometimes this is working or not. You can see here, this is like they have a small lever. If you push down this one, you can see it is working or not. Like that. So that is the thing. If you see, when you check, if you go sailing with the guest sometime, when the guest is going out, you can check this one, maybe sometimes if the water fill, so that is maybe problem. So if this motor is work properly, and also there's no problem with the well, usually there's no water, always the water is push flow out from through this motor. So that is the thing, you need to be careful, you need to clean sometimes, and sometimes you need to check this motor is working properly or not. Also this seal, you need to tie this one properly every time, so otherwise it possible to come some, you know, like smell. So you don't need to messed up with that one. You need to close like this. So okay, that is the thing about the sump box, and that is normal thing, and maybe simple thing, but sometimes you not checking this one, because this is usually in the under the room area, maybe people not looking this one. Sometimes sometimes I can see the downside is the water is spill out. So when I check the motor, the valve is stuck. That is common problem. So like that, if there's much water, maybe it will possible to come some like smell. So that is the thing. I hope you get some idea, and you can leave the comments, and thank you very much.